Keisha, guess what I'm finna make? Let's get into it.
What y'all think I'm finna make? If you guessed hair oil, yes it is. So let's get into it. All right, so this right here is castor oil, rose petals, and marigold that has been sitting for, I want to say, a year now. So I'm super excited to strain this and add it to some of my batch of hair oil. So I am going to double boil my rosemary oil because I want to use it and make it right now. So we're going to fill this up. We got some avocado oil, and here is our rosemary. So we got half the jar. We're going to pour this in. Bow. And now we're going to sit it in there and let it boil and do its thing. All right, so here we have the rosemary oil. And for those of you know, rosemary oil is very good for your hair. We have coconut oil here. I'm just going to add it here so it can melt down a little bit. And then I'm going to put all my oils into this. So, yeah. All right, so we don't use measurements. So I'm just going to add. We got some almond oil. We have some vitamin E oil. Have some jojoba oil. And then we're gonna add this black castor oil, Jamaican mango and lime. We're gonna use quite a bit, probably gonna use it all, whatever. Then I'm going to strain some of this and put this in as well. So we just got all that in there. Oh my gosh, y'all, isn't that cute? All right, so I'm going to do a sale. I'm going to do $7 a bottle for the first ones who snatched up these 5 bottles from me. You will have to pay for your shipping and handling, but let's...